I'm sure he'll turn up. Next to roast Brucey is Michael Caine's bastard son. Sean Locke, everyone.
Thank you. Hey, Bruce.
Lovely intro, I felt.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Lovely to be here with Bruce Forsyth and Jimmy Carr. Jason Manford there. Even Barry Cryer thinks some of your jokes are old, Jason. And Barry Cryer. God, I just admire you and respect you. You know, that's what happens when Mr. Whippy fucks a gnome. No. I've seen it. Jonathan Ross here. Oh, God. You know, roasting Bruce Forsyth when we got Jonathan Ross in the room. It's like roasting a chestnut when you've got a big turkey sitting there. Oh, imagine the juice and the gravy we'd get off that. I'm surprised you turned up in person, Jonathan, because normally if you're going to insult an elderly national treasure, you do it on the phone. We're here tonight to roost. To roost? Roost Bruce. We're here to roost Bruce. No. And personally, I'll be honest, I don't feel entirely comfortable with it. You know, this is a much-loved entertainer. BAFTA, Lifetime, award-winning, fellowships of everything, CBEs. It doesn't seem right, you know. In a way, I think it'd be kind of just to fire him out of a cannon. But they asked me to do it, and the truth is, you know, if the money's right, I'll slag off anyone. I'd slag off my own kids for a tank of petrol.
Oh, it's funny because it's true.
It's true. In fact, I just do it. I just slag them off. 60 years you've been in this business. You
know? 68.
68. Right. Okay. Whatever. I'll change it. Imagine, I just think, imagine the amount of times Madame Tussauds have had to alter your waxwork, you know? They don't change it, they just whack it with a cricket bat a couple of times. Every few months, they get out a recent photo and just go, bang! Yeah, that's fine, yeah. Because you are a unique-looking man, would you say, you know? To be honest, Bruce, if you started your career now, I don't think you'd get on telly, you know, looking the way you do, unless you're in a Channel 4... A Channel 4 documentary like The Man with the Weird Face. It hasn't held you back, has it, Bruce? Hasn't it? You're married to a former Miss World. And of course, they say opposites attract, and this is like a dictionary definition. They met judging Miss World, a very lucky woman, because a year later it could have been Keith Chegwin. They have a wonderful life together in a beautiful home in a secluded part of Surrey. It's so secluded, even the Grim Reaper can't find it.
Oh, what a treat.
Bruce has many talents, if you include tap dancing, which I don't. I prefer to call it making a racket with your feet. That's what I like to call it. I suppose at 82, it's fine to wander into a kitchen thinking, what am I coming here for? But not so great on live telly. I suppose that's where the tap dancing comes in handy. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Bruce Forsyth. Bruce Forsyth, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Well, that was Sean Locke there. Scarcely do you see that kind of warmth and personality from someone that isn't a close family member. That was touching, Sean. Do you know what beautiful, I think, is probably the word.